Dentist be damned. How to get rid of a toothache, especially if you're afraid of dentists. Your smile survival guide. There's only one thing worse than a toothache, and that's to have a toothache and be afraid of the dentist. So if you're watching this video because you've got a tooth that's killing you, or you've got a deathly fear of dentists and don't want to see one, I've got a surefire trick that'll do the trick. It'll get you out of pain in no time, I promise. No trip to the dentist required. That's a relief to hear, isn't it? But before I share with you what it is, first, let me tell you what not to do. This is critical. It could save your life. First, don't take any of the over-the-counter remedies. Those things don't work by design. They're in cahoots with the dental industry. Don't ever drink to kill the pain. That only works in the movies and will only make the toothache worse. Don't even try swishing the alcohol around in your mouth. One more thing, don't try to pull the tooth yourself. It's dangerous and could cause more harm than good. Ask me how I know. Yes, I'm well aware of the drastic measures people will go through to avoid going to the dentist. Today, the good news is, if you have a toothache, we know exactly what to do. But 100 years ago, if you had a toothache, did you know friends held you down while a barber pried and twisted out the rotten tooth with the use of sheer muscle power? Do you see the scissors in the background of the picture? It's true. Yes, a barber pulled teeth, not a dentist. And while the barber was pulling on your tooth, you know what else? Your friends were beating you with sticks to preoccupy you. If you were lucky, your friends had some liquor for you, and the kid holding a lit candle to your face didn't trip. If you were unlucky, well, the gaping gum hole that was left probably got infected and you died, which was why sporting even half a mouth of teeth by the time you were 30 wasn't just a major accomplishment. It would have been a total miracle. After all, did you know the smartest people in the world at the time believed toothaches were caused by a toothworm squirming around and wreaking havoc on your tooth's nerves? Hi, my name's Alice Barnes, and you should first of all know I am not a dentist or even a dental hygienist. In fact, quite the opposite. Probably like you, I'm terrified of dentists. I'm so terrified, it's been 15 years since my last visit. Now, you may think this is weird, but I'm actually kind of proud of that. But here's what I'm really proud of. In those 15 years, not only have I not had a cavity, I haven't had one single toothache. And not only that, my teeth are just as bright and clean as if I used those expensive dental whitening systems. People have told me my teeth look as white as a model's. But that's the last thing I'd ever do is bathe them in harsh chemicals. I'll tell you why in a few minutes. You see, my teeth are super healthy. Now, you may think I'm just lucky, but that would be the farthest thing from the truth. The truth is, when it comes to dentists, I'm about as unlucky as one could be. It all started 15 years ago with an almost imperceptible throbbing lower right jaw. Now, at this point in my life, I hated going to the dentist. Every time I went, it seemed I walked out of there with more problems than when I went in. And I'd get charged thousands of dollars for the privilege of sitting in that god-awful dentist's chair. I'd be in agonizing pain while he drilled. But the dentist either didn't care, or he was incompetent because when he tried to use Novocaine, it didn't numb the pain. He would get all frustrated and say it was my fault. I couldn't believe it. And this didn't happen with just one dentist. It happened with multiple dentists. I swear they must have all been trained at the same dental school. Now, I may have not started out that way, but over time, I developed a severe phobia of dentists. Maybe like you, I get panic attacks just thinking about them. In fact, I'd be going kicking and screaming if I ever had to go to the dentist again. They'd have to put me in a straitjacket. Luckily, I don't have to. And with what you're about to learn, God willing, you won't have to either. That said, about 15 years ago, I woke up in the middle of the night with this persistent throbbing. I took some over-the-counter painkillers and tried to go back to bed, hoping, praying it would go away. No such luck. Oh no, I thought. This could be bad. In the morning, it was getting worse, so I skipped work that day and headed over to the drugstore. Surely I could find something that would get me out of pain. Not sure what would work, I bought everything. Potions, pills, powders, you name it. 3 hours later, the throbbing was incessant. No matter what I tried, it didn't do the trick. It seemed like the more I thought about it, the more I obsessed over it, the worse it got. By night, I had a full-on toothache, intense pain, and I didn't know what to do. But I knew one thing. There was no way I was going to the dentist. You probably feel the same way. Have those sadistic dentists put me through that medieval torture again? No way. In my book, it was the last time I would ever be abused by the likes of them. I had to find a way. I was desperate, so I tried something else. I was in luck when I Googled all the toothache home remedies on the internet. Maybe you've researched them. First, there's over-the-counter painkillers. With a toothache, these don't really kill the pain, but they will reduce the throbbing a bit, maybe dull it for a little bit. Whatever you do, don't eat them like candy, thinking more is better. They'll just make you sick, in addition to having a toothache. I've heard of people getting their stomach pumped from having taken too many. Oh, by the way, speaking of drugs, don't even think of taking those old antibiotics you have stashed away in the medicine cabinet. Even though, in theory, they should work, they don't. It's probably because the antibiotics can't reach the inside of the tooth. Plus, you'll reduce their effectiveness for you when you really do need them. Then there's clove oil. Made from cloves, this is a popular home remedy, although it doesn't really work for very bad toothaches. Cloves are just a home remedy for a similar version of an over-the-counter product. The company has spent millions in advertising, but advertising doesn't make the remedy work any better. Personally, I think these remedies aren't designed to fix anything. They're just something that will work long enough to get you to the dentist. Which, of course, is why dentists don't mind them being propagated across the internet. Then there's also gargling with plain old baking soda. But the challenge is baking soda usually doesn't work. And if it does, the pain returns in a little while. And unfortunately, the more you do it, the less it seems to work. Then there's something called capsaicin. It's a chemical found in chili peppers. If you have some chili peppers in the kitchen, you may want to rub a little on the tooth and see if that works. It may or may not work, but make sure you can handle the burn from the chili peppers first. But here's what I know works in a jam, and if you're currently suffering from a toothache, it's the one that worked for me at the time, but since then I found a better one. It's tobacco. Open a cigarette and put some of the tobacco in your mouth and moisten it with your saliva until you taste the menthol. Then add just a little warm water, swish it around your tooth for 30 seconds, spit it out. That should do the trick. The brand Newport's work best. It's the closest thing to a surefire solution I know. But like others, it too is only a Band-Aid. It's temporary. It may last a few hours or a few days at best. You see, with all these supposed remedies, you're treating the wrong thing. You're treating the pain, not the cause of the pain, which is the bacterial infection. Aren't you glad I didn't say toothworms? You see, a toothache is usually caused when the pulp, the soft tissue inside a tooth, becomes extremely infected. This is usually because the bacterial infection is near the nerve, agitating it. So dealing with the pain is all well and good, but what you really want, what you really need, the thing that'll make it go away for good is to deal with the true cause, the infection. Every hour you don't deal with it, you know what'll happen. It'll get worse and worse. And if you don't deal with it, the situation could become life-threatening, deadly even. You see, the tooth could what they call abscess, which basically means the bacteria ends up coursing through your entire body. Not good. Not good at all. You could die from it. People have. But stay tuned, because I'll share with you how I tackle toothaches permanently. Now at this point, if you go to the dentist, you know what he'll do, right? Yep, one of the most sadistic procedures up his sleeve, the dreaded root canal. I've had a couple. Basically, they extract the pulp and the nerve out of the tooth by drilling into the tooth with the infection, then putting a matched crown on top to cap it off, making it usable again. No trip to the dentist required. But this last toothache taught me something critically important. If you have a severe phobia of dentists, like I do, like roughly 10% of the population, you have only one logical course of action, and that's to take extremely good care of your teeth now. So that's what I started doing, including the one special method I use that gets rid of toothaches by addressing the root cause, by actually killing not just the pain, but the infection. You see, over the years, I started recording all my research and experimenting and documenting it. And today, I created Dentist Be Damned, everything you need to know to never have to visit the dentist again. Over the years, I've become obsessed with my teeth and mouth. Not because I have some weird fetish, but because I want my teeth to be as healthy as possible so that I will never have to visit the dentist again. Please understand, what you're about to discover in this program, dentists do not want you to know. Sure, they all say all sorts of cruel stuff about it, but that's because if word really got out about how easy it is to take care of your teeth the right way, if you knew how to get rid of your own toothaches, if people never had to visit the dentist again, except in emergencies, they'd go out of business, for sure. They're bad at customer service. They're poor business people, and they have almost no empathy for someone in pain. Think about it. Unless you absolutely had to, would you willingly go to the dentist? Would you pay their outrageous fees? I wouldn't, and I haven't for the past 15 years, thank you very much. All because of what you're about to learn for yourself. When you follow the instructions in this program, you can say goodbye to your dentist too. Having a fear of dentists is no fun. I used to live in constant fear of something in my mouth going wrong, getting a toothache, chipping a tooth, getting gum disease, but not anymore. It's all because of what I learned and what I put together piece by piece over the years. It's made me more confident, more self-reliant, and frankly, happier. One reason I'm happy is because I don't have to pay hundreds or thousands of dollars every year to the dentist. I used to feel like I was being held hostage, like they wouldn't take care of me unless I paid an outrageous ransom. I'm also happier because my teeth look great. I'm 45 years old, and I've been told multiple times that I have a million-dollar smile. Trust me, it's not because I have dental implants or veneers or dentures. It's just because I have finally figured out how to take care of my teeth. And now you will too. I know you think you may already be taking care of your teeth, but that's just because you've been brainwashed. For instance, there's been a conspiracy for the longest time. Excessive toothbrushing practices has led to deteriorating oral health, including increased numbers of cavities and eventual tooth loss. We've been brainwashed into believing we should brush twice a day after meals. That kind of makes sense because you're getting rid of all those particles wedged between your teeth before they can start breaking down and convert your breath into a chemical weapon. But surprise, they're wrong. For instance, some forward thinking. Honest dentists are now recommending that people, especially children between the ages of 5 and 10, not brush their teeth after every meal. The reason is that the acidity in food and beverages causes tooth enamel to soften, and brushing right after eating an acidic meal strips enamel from the teeth, leaving them vulnerable to cavities. Leaving a little food behind actually doesn't cause as much damage as your toothbrush does, as it scrubs the natural protective layer off the teeth. In Dentist Be Damned, you'll also discover a cure for toothaches that not only kills the pain, but also the infection. This alone will save you thousands in painful root canals and other dental bills. A supplement which makes ugly plaque buildup literally fall away from your teeth, revealing the beautiful smile, even after years of neglect. An ingredient added in nearly every dental product, toothpaste, mouthwash, and even tooth-friendly candies. Incredibly, it has been proven to cause cavities, but the public and media hasn't been informed yet. A probiotic that's beneficial to our gut, but not beneficial to our teeth, because it causes cavities. How to restore healthy gums, even after years of decline. Is flossing really necessary? You'll find out the shocking truth. How to stop gums from receding and restore their healthy look and feel. Unbelievably, sugar isn't the root cause of cavities. Cavity-causing bacteria utilizes them as an energy source to produce acid. But it isn't just sugar. This ingredient can eliminate cavity-causing bacteria in our mouth. Once these cavity-causing bacteria have been removed, you never have to worry about cavities or gum diseases again. Did you know babies do not have any cavity-causing bacteria in their mouths? Theoretically, they won't suffer from any teeth cavities in life. yet someone infects them with this bacteria. Guess who that might be? Teeth whitening products are actually detrimental to our teeth's enamel. There are several lists of ingredients readers should avoid before it's too late. Ingredients that can cause weaker enamel, which can result in cavities, oral cancer, gum recession, which leads to gum disease, teeth sensitivity, and so on. Children's fluorosis, the likelihood of women getting cavities, the relationship of pregnancy and cavities, and many other facts exposed. And of course, the simple regimen that can cure and prevent cavities forever. Maybe the best thing you'll discover is how to get rid of toothaches. A safe, natural method that not only kills the pain, but also the infection. This alone will save you thousands in dental bills. People in the South Pacific have been using this remedy for thousands of years, which is why they also have beautiful teeth. Now, if I was going to try to get every last dollar out of this product, I would probably sell it for $197. And it'd be worth every penny. I mean, this product represents the combined total of hundreds of hours of effort and experimentation over the past 15 years. Not only that, imagine what you'd save not having to go to the dentist. It could easily amount to thousands of dollars. And if you're in pain right now, suffering with a crippling toothache, well, this program is essential. Because you'll be able to get rid of the pain, stop the infection, and ultimately heal the tooth. Listen, I don't want to see you in pain. That goes double if you're terrified of dentists, like I am. And that's why I've priced this program not at $197 or $147 or even $97. You can get Dentist Be Damned for just $47 when you order by clicking the button below now. Plus, when you order right now, I'll also include these extremely valuable guides. Most people I know, once they're hooked on taking care of their teeth, really appreciate these essential bonuses. The first bonus is how to prevent and cure canker sores. For some people, canker sores are extremely painful and can last for days, even weeks. In this bonus guide, I'll show you several unusual ways to make quick work of them so they'll never plague you again. To get your special guide on getting rid of annoying canker sores, go ahead and click the button below now. The second report is how to get rid of bad breath. Bad breath is a great way to lose new friends. Nobody wants to talk or sit next to someone whose breath is atrocious. Listen, one of the most embarrassing things you can have is bad breath. The only problem is, you're the last one to know you have it. I wrote this special guide for those who are unknowingly plagued by this unfortunate social problem. It can cost you jobs, friends, and relationships. The really unfortunate thing is they'll never tell you the real reason. You get the How to Get Rid of Bad Breath special guide when you click the button below now. And of course, everything is backed up by a cast iron 60-day money-back guarantee. You don't even have to decide if Dentist Be Damned is for you right now. Just say maybe to the Dentist Be Damned program. Go through the program and experience the incredible effects on your mind, your body, and your appearance. If for any reason the program doesn't live up to everything I've described in this presentation, if you decide this program is not for you, simply contact us at ditdentalhygienist.com anytime in the next 60 days and we'll immediately refund every cent of your investment as quick as we can. There's absolutely zero risk to you. Plus, to give you extra peace of mind, we've teamed up with the industry-leading ClickBank. Our partnership with ClickBank gives you the security and peace of mind knowing your transaction is safe and secure, all at no extra cost to you. So you can see there's really nothing to lose except the challenging dental problems and pain. Why am I being so generous with this guarantee? It's because I stand by the program. I've seen the results it delivers with my own eyes on people who thought they were beyond hope. And most of all, I want this for you. I want you to feel what it's like to feel totally in control of your destiny, knowing your mouth, your health will never be held hostage again by some money-hungry dentist. You'll finally be able to smile proudly, happily, knowing that the days of toothaches, root canals, and all the anxiety over them are behind you. All you have to do is click the button below right now. Just imagine for a minute the relief you'll feel knowing that you'll never have to visit the dentist's office again. Imagine the relief from throbbing, painful, annoying toothaches. Imagine all the attention and compliments when you flash your million-dollar smile. Imagine waking up, looking in the mirror, and smiling from ear to ear, knowing you have an ultra-attractive smile. Imagine being able to share your newfound knowledge with your friends and family. Imagine saving tens of thousands of dollars over a lifetime. And it all starts by clicking the button below and taking the first few easy action steps to begin reversing the problems with your teeth. Now, I don't want to scare you here, but this really could be the last chance you have to get the smile you want. You and I have both seen the teeth of men and women who look like they've simply given up. Their teeth show the results of decades of improper care and even neglect. And that's only going to get worse as they age. Eventually, they'll be practically toothless, or even having to put their teeth in every morning. And that all leads to bitterness, discomfort, and maybe even a deadly disease like diabetes, heart disease, Alzheimer's, or even cancer. I don't want you to be one of those people. You have a chance right now to alter the course of the rest of your life so that you don't end up fat, sick, and miserable. You can have the smile, the teeth, the dental health and vibrancy you want without paying one more dime to a mad dentist with medieval torture devices. If a formerly dental-challenged person with a severe phobia of dentists who is literally plagued with dental problems can have a beautiful smile, so can you. I believe in you. And if you're currently struggling with a throbbing toothache, consider it gone. I'm going to show you why it really is easy to melt away fat, boost your energy, and reclaim the body of your youth. All you have to do is click the button below to instantly access the Dentist Be Damned program right now. So, to recap, you get Dentist Be Damned program, how to get rid of canker sores fast, and how to get rid of bad breath forever. And in the process, you'll get rid of any nasty toothaches you may have. And even better, you'll never have to go to the dentist again. Listen, I'm going to say something that may sting a bit, but the minute I say it, you'll know I'm speaking the truth. The dentist really doesn't care about your teeth. In fact, nobody will care about your teeth any more than you ever will. You stand the most to gain. You stand the most to benefit from a clean, healthy, bright, sexy smile. So if you don't take care of them, who else will? That's right, no one. Maybe your mother used to encourage you and remind you to brush your teeth, but those days are over. Now it's up to you. Just remember, dentists want you to spend money with them. You'll never get the straight story from them because they just want more and more work. Even at the expense of your health, your bank account, and your sanity. It doesn't have to be that way. Armed with Dentist Be Damned, you can have it all. A beautiful, sexy smile and a bank account. Just click the button below and you can start to take small, easy steps to reclaim that beautiful smile. There's no need to cover your mouth or hide your smile ever again. If you're currently suffering with a toothache, consider it gone. I'll tell you exactly what to do to get rid of it, and you'll never again be plagued by them. From this point forward, once you click the button, dealing with dental problems will be a thing of the past, including any canker sores or bad breath you may have. Imagine the joy and freedom. Imagine glancing in the mirror and flashing that beautiful smile of yours. Knowing that you have a great smile, it's one of the most important physical assets a person could have. So go ahead and click the button below and let's get you that smile you've always wanted.